heavy rains and the cyclone, Atlas will rise from the Bay of Bengal. Weather, hurricanes rise from Bay of Bengal, heavy rain and warnings to fishermen in Odisha. Kanpur. Recently, due to low pressure in the Arabian Sea, there is a cyclone named Luban. The situation of the Luban is in the west northwest and southwest these days. According to the All India Weather Warning Bulletin, its speed has decreased over the last 2 days, but cyclone can take a serious form once again in the coming 12 hours. Hurricanes can come at a faster pace. At the same time, scientists of the Indian Meteorological Department, IMD, believe that the lunar cyclone will move forward from west-northwest in the coming days. In the next 5 days, this can increase the flow of the river and the coast of Yemen. Warnings issued fishermen. At the same time, in the Bay of Bengal, these pressures have become much more popular these days. In such a scenario, scientists predict that in the next 6 hours, the speed of the cyclone will be very fast. This can have serious and wide impact in the next 12 hours. Along with this, there is a possibility of strong winds in the surrounding areas. During this, the winds will run at speeds of 100 km per hour. However, when these cyclones reach the coastal areas of Andhra Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh till the morning of October 11, the speed of these winds will be 75 km per hour. With this, Gopalpur and Kalingapatnam and surrounding areas can come in the grip. During this, the fishermen were advised not to go to the Bay of Bengal and Arab Gulf between the next 3 to 5 days. Rain and temperature situation in the country. On the same day, look at the weather 1 day before, there were heavy rains at different places in Kerala, coastal Karnataka and Tamil Nadu and Puducherry yesterday. At many places in Jammu and Kashmir, Lakshadweep, coastal Karnataka, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Meghalaya, sub-Himalayan West Bengal and Sikkim, Konkan Goa, internal Karnataka and Ralasima have also been lashed at some places with a slight thunderstorm. Apart from this, the temperature of 1 day before, it was the hottest west-west of Burma yesterday. The highest maximum temperature was recorded at 41.7 degrees Celsius. At the same time, the coldest at well-being was Kannur of Tamil Nadu. The minimum temperature was recorded at 11.1 degrees Celsius. After Kerala, Odisha and Andhra may be affected by cyclone, make pressure in Bay of Bengal.